Tenerife for the last 2 weeks and I got back this afternoon. Tenerife, so weather was better than here. You? Yeah, it was alright. Got sunburn, but you know, other than that.
Can't really see.
Nah, it's too dark here. Yourself?
Yeah, busy.
Cool. Yeah, for the big lad again.
Yeah, just the one fight.
Well, he was on Box Nation, I think, the other week, and that didn't last long either. Soon that fights are over, I can get him a car. Yeah. Well, last time, wasn't it?
Did you?
Port de la Cruz.
Oh,
yeah. In the north. There's a lot less British people up that way.
Lovely, isn't it? Nice little square in the town centre.
Yeah.
Kids on the swings and the slides in here.
It's a bit dated though. You know, you can tell it was like, its heyday was probably in the 80s. You know, hotels, because most of the hotels are kind of like, you can tell they're older than Munz itself, than like Las Cristianas and stuff, but I preferred it because there were hardly any British people about, whereas you go to like Playa de las Americas, it might as well be in Blackpool. Thank you.
Come on, Thank you.